You know, there was an incident at the school last week involving a student referring to rape as a hot Cosby, okay? Listen. Principal Victoria has been fired.
What? Fired?
She did.
And a new person has been appointed to try and make South Park Elementary a more progressive place that fits in with today's times. Okay. So please welcome PC Principal.
All right, listen up. My name is PC Principal. I don't know about you, but frankly, I'm sick and tired of how minority groups are marginalized in today's society. I'm here because this place is lost in a time warp. Students who still use the word retarded. A teacher who said women without wombs should get an AIDS test.
Oh, I was a lesbian then.
A chef person of color who the children had sing soul songs and who the children drove to kill himself.
No, he got brainwashed by a cult.
And that's 2 days detention for you, young man. We'll see you at 4.
What?
Let me ask you this. We're in Colorado, right? Where are the Hispanic kids? Huh? Where are the ethnic and racial minorities?
Well, we have Token. He's black.
And that's 2 days detention for you, Mackie. Congratulations.
Well, I got detention?
I Googled South Park before I came here. And I could not believe the shit you were getting away with. People claiming to be advocates of transgender rights, but really just wanting to use the women's bathroom. A white man who thinks he's Chinese and built a wall to keep out Mongolians.
Ooh, I hate Mongolians.
What the f*** is this? Are you f***ing kidding me? I'm telling you all, this is done. Like it or not, PC is back and it's bigger than ever. Woo, 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 you hear that? That's the sound of 2015 pulling you over, people. Suck it.